हेरा फेरी इज अ ईयर 2006 इंडियन हिंदी लैंग्वेज कॉमेडी फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय नीरज वोरा। इट इज द सीक्वल ऑफ 2000 फिल्म हेरा फेरी। इट इज द सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ हेरा फेरी फिल्म सीरीज। द फिल्म स्टार अक्षय कुमार, सुनील शेट्टी एंड परेश रावल फ्रॉम द प्रीवियस फिल्म्स, वाइल बिपाशा बासु एंड रिमी सेन आर द न्यू एडिशंस। द सेंटर्स प्लॉट टेक्स इंस्पिरेशन फ्रॉम लॉक स्टॉक्स ऑफ द टू स्मोकिंग बैरल्स। द मूवी वॉज रिलीज ऑन 9 जून 2006। द फिल्म ग्रॉस अराउंड 69 करोड़ ऑन ए बजट ऑफ 18 करोड़। द प्लॉट ऑफ द मूवी वॉज सो अमेजिंग। हेरा फेरी एंडेड विद द ट्रियो ऑफ राजू अक्षय कुमार घनश्याम सुनील शेट्टी एंड बाबूराव गणपत राव आपटे फॉन्डली कॉल एज बाबू भाई। परेश रावल रिच एंड रोलिंग इन मनी। हेरा फेरी टेल्स द स्टोरी ऑफ व्हाट हैपेंस आफ्टर द बिकमिंग वेल्थी। द फिल्म ओपन्स विद ए प्रोलोजियस ब्रिंगिंग ऑडियंस अप टू द डेट स्टार्टिंग दैट एच वॉज सफर ए पर्सनल लॉसेस डिस्पेटेड देयर न्यू रिचेस। श्याम लॉस्ट इज ओनली लव्स अनुराधा टाबू इन एन एक्सीडेंट। राजू लॉस्ट इज एलाइन मर्डर्स एंड बाबूराव्स हैविंग नथिंग टू लूज इन द फर्स्ट प्लेस लूज इन द लिटिल ट्रेचर एंड कॉमन सेंस दैट ही डिड पोसेस। द थ्री मैन आर लिविंग इन लवारिस लाइफ इन ए मैसिव बंगलोज एंड एक्सप्लोरिंग ऑन वेरियस लग्जरियस। राजू हियर्स अबाउट एन आइडिया ऑफ डबलिंग इज वेल्थ इन 21 डेज फ्रॉम दी कॉन वुमेन्स अनुराधा बिपाशा बासु एंड हु इज क्लेमिंग टू बी द बैंक मैनेजर्स एंड सी कन्विंस श्याम एंड बाबूराव टू गो अलॉन्ग विथ इट। राजू फर्स्ट अरेंज फॉर 30 लैक्स फ्रॉम श्याम एंड बाबूराव एंड देन ही ऑर्डर 50 लैक्स बाई सेलिंग देर बंगलोस। दी कन्विंस द स्मॉल टाइम्स गॉन टू द पप्पू राजपाल यादव टू कंट्रीब्यूट द रिमेन्स बैलेंस ऑफ 20 लैक्स सो दैट ही कैन कम अप विथ दी मिनी मैक्सिमम डिपॉजिट ऑफ 1 करोड़ विच अनुराधा हैड प्रॉमिस्ड टू डबल। द ट्रियो इन्वेस्ट द मनी एंड 3 वीक्स लेटर रियलाइज दैट इट वॉज ऑल ए स्कैम्स एंड दैट दे आर नाउ to make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and pursues him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in position of Percy's guns collectors Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretended to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali Rimi Sen. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai's Johnny Levers plotting the steals drugs from another gangster. नंजी भाई से एंड दी रॉन्गली से अज्यूम्ड टू दे आर टेकिंग अबाउट स्टीलिंग से मनी से राजू हैचेस द प्लान्स फॉर द ट्री ऑफ डेम्स टू स्टील से फ्रॉम से मुन्ना भाई से द ट्री मैनेज टू सक्सेस ब्रिली बट आर कंफ्यूज्ड व्हेन दे गो नॉट डू नॉट फाइंड मनी से इंस्टेड ऑफ राजू रिकॉन्साइज्ड बाय द स्टफ लाइक ड्रग्स एंड टेल्स देम्स दैट दे आर वर्थ ऑफ रुपीज 3 करोड़ 3 मिलियन 30 मिलियन दे टेक्स दैट इफ दे कैन सेल देम्स इन कचरा सेटेड मनोज जोशी एंड पे ऑफ तिवारी से दे कैन ऑल्सो बिकेम रिच बट देयर नेबर्स वंस अगेन स्टील्स द ड्रग्स फ्रॉम देम्स एंड दे रन आउट टू द अनुराधास एंड सी टेल्स देम्स दैट द इंटायर स्कैम्स वॉज हैचेज बाई कुबेरास द गैंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम द गैंग्स फर्स्ट हेरा फेरीज एंड ही इज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन रजाक खान टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड डिड द ओनली रीजन सी वॉन्ट अलॉन्ग विथ इट एंड वॉज बिकेम बिकॉज दे वेयर होल्डिंग हर नाइसेज होस्टेज अनुराधा सिस्टर्स एंड कबीरास गैंग मेंबर्स एंड पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म किडनेपिंग प्लॉट द मनी वॉज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द डायमंड टू पे द रैंसम्स एंड बट सी फेल्ट विथ डेम्स वंस डिसॉल्व हर्स नाइसेस एंड स्केप्ड द हेड डेम्स अंडर द डेकोरेशंस ऑफ द सर्कस प्लॉट इन द एंड ऑफ ऑल द गाइस एंड अप इन द सर्कस शो वेयर दे अटेम्प्ट टू गेट होल्ड ऑफ द डायमंड दिस आर्स स्वेंच ऑल ओवर द ग्राउंड इन पब्लिक बाय द गोरिल्लास एंड सुन दे कॉप्स रीच द स्पॉट एंड दे अरेस्टेड तिवारी नंजी भाई एज वेल एज छोटा चेतन राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव फ्ली अलॉन्ग विथ अंजलि अनुराधा एंड हर्स नाइसेज राजू स्केप विथ पप्पूज कॉल फोन एंड थ्री एंटीक्यू गन्स विथ हिम्स विच आर वर्थ ऑफ 5 to 6 करोड़ टू He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where the small time gone to the Pappu's Rajpal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised. Double the trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless to make matters worse. They do not even have the possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the church. Tenement and Pappu shows him to the bungalow and the next days to pick up his portion of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalow is now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingos. Pappu is now in trouble because he had borrowed money from the lisping but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's. Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up, and he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretended to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken from the homes, some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali. Rimi sends the tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu sister. Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay एज वेल सी दी ट्री गो बैक टू तिवारी एंड आस्क देम टू रिलीज अंजलि एंड तिवारी टेल्स देम टू ब्रिंग द मनी से रिलीजिंग अंजलि से राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव नाउ हैव 3 days टू कम अप विथ 40 lakhs टू पे बैक दी गॉन्स और एल्स दे विल themselves be killed. Raju over here से the neighbors मुन्ना भाई से जॉनी जॉनी लीवर से point plotting the steals drugs from से another से gangster से नंजी भाई से and the wrongly से assumed to they are taking about stealing से money से राजू hatches the plans for the three of them to steal से from से मुन्ना भाई से the three manage to succeed barely but are confused when से they go not do not find money instead of raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores 3 million 30 million they takes that if they can sell them in kachra said manoj joshi and pay off tiwari they can also become rich but their neighbors once again steals the drugs from them and they run out to the anuradhas and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by kuberas the gangsters from the gangs first hera fairies and his close at chota chetan rajak khan to get revenge on the trio and did the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage Anuradha sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot the money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot in the end of all the guys end up in the circus show where they attempt to get hold of the diamond these are scavenged all over the ground in public by the gorillas and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's eyes as well as Chota Chetan's Raju Shyam and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and the harsh nicest Raju escapes with Papu's call phone and three antique guns with him which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores to he does not know about it Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns after which they try to call Raju on his call phone the film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money releasing Anjali Raju Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju over here say the neighbors Munna Bhai say Johnny Lever the point plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai say and the wrongly say assumed they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai say the three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they go not do not find money instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores 3 million 30 million they takes that if they can sell them in kachra said Manoj Joshi and pay off Tiwari they can also become rich but their neighbors once again steals the drugs from them and they run out to the Anuradhas and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas the gangsters from the gangs first hera fairies and his close at Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio and did the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage Anuradha sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot the money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved Earth's nicest and escaped the head damage under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end, of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. This Earth scavenge all over the ground in public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's eyes, as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and Harsh Naises. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger, where out an idea of doubling is welted in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha Vipassa Basu, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. He convinced the small times gone to the Pappu, Yaraspal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money, but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingos. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's remittance. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the source up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Babu Rao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju, reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra Set, Manoj Joshi's and repair of Tiwari. So they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan Razak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and her niceties. Raju escapes with Papu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where a small time gone to the Papu's Yaraspal Yadavs to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and Papu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors Dinesh Hingos. Papu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lisping Singh's but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up, and he comes across Raju. So one day the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tree of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali Rimi Sen. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. The Tiwari gone to shows up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Babu Rao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai Johnny Leavers plotting the steal drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are कंफ्यूज विद विंस दे गो नॉट डू नॉट फाइंड मनीष इंस्टेड ऑफ राजू रिकॉन्साइज्ड बाय द सब स्टफ लाइक ड्रग्स एंड टेल्स देम्स दैट दे आर वर्थ ऑफ रुपीज 3 करोड़ 3 मिलियन 30 मिलियन दे टेक्स दैट इफ दे कैन सेल्स देम्स इन कचरा सेटेड मनोज जोशीज एंड पे ऑफ तिवारी से दे कैन ऑल्सो बिकेम रिच बट देर नेबर्स वंस अगेन स्टील्स द ड्रग्स फ्रॉम देम्स एंड दे रन आउट टू द अनुराधा एंड सी टेल्स देम्स दैट द इंटायर स्कैम वॉज हैचेज बाय कुबेरास द गैंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम द गैंग्स फर्स्ट हेराफेरीज एंड हिज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन रजाक खान टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड द ओनली रीजन She went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and her niceties. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phones. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai's Johnny Lever's point floating the steals drugs from another gangster's Nanji Bhai's and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai's. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores 3 million 30 million they takes that if they can sell them in Kachara stated Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them and they run out to the Anuradha's and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gangs. First Heraferis and his close aide Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio and the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and her niceties. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the Gandhi, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger, where out an idea of doubling his wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha Vipasa Basu, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. They convinced the small time to go on to the Pappu's Yaraj Pal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money, but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena's, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken from the homes, some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's remittance. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Babu Rao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bai, Johnny Levers, plotting the steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bai, and the wrongly assumed they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Seth Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha's, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan Raja Khan to get revenge on the trio, and the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicely hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them. Once dissolved her niceness and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's, Nanji Bhai's, as well as Chota Chetan's, Raju, Shyam's, and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's, Anuradha, and her niceties. Raju escapes with Papu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where a small time gone to the Papu's, Yaraspal Yadav's, contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement, and Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up, and he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretended to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the three of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone, the three managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's remittance. The three head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali's in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Babu Rao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai's, Johnny Lieber's, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai's, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai's. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Set, Manoj Joshi's, and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha's, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gangs फर्स्ट हेरा फेरीज एंड ही इज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन च रजाक कांत टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड डिड द ओनली रीजन शी वॉन्ट अलॉन्ग विथ इट एंड वॉज बिकेम बिकॉज दे वेयर टू होल्डिंग हर नाइसेज होस्टेज अनुराधा सिस्टर्स एंड कबीरास गैंग मेंबर्स एंड पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म किडनेपिंग प्लॉट द मनी वॉज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द डायमंड टू पे द रैंसम्स एंड बट शी फेल्ट विथ डेम्स वंस डिसॉल्व हर्स नाइसेस एंड एस्केप्ड द हेड डेम्स अंडर द डेकोरेशंस ऑफ द सर्कस प्लॉट इन द एंड ऑफ ऑल द गाइस एंड अप इन द सर्कस शो वेयर दे अटेम्प्ट टू गेट होल्ड ऑफ द डायमंड दिस आर्स स्वेवेंच ऑल ओवर द ग्राउंड इन पब्लिक बाई द गोरिल्लास एंड सुन दे कॉप्स रीच द स्पॉट एंड दे अरेस्टेड तिवारीज नानजी भाईज एज वेल एज छोटा चेतन राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव फ्ली अलॉन्ग विथ अंजलि अनुराधा एंड दी हर्स नाइसेज राजू स्केप विथ पप्पूज कॉलफोन्स एंड थ्री एंटीक्यू गन्स विथ हिम्स विच आर द वर्थ ऑफ 5 to 6 crore टू He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Baburao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors. मुन्ना भाई से जॉनी जॉनी लीवर से पॉइंट प्लॉटिंग दी स्टील्स ड्रग्स फ्रॉम से एंड गैंगस्टर से नंजी भाई से एंड दी रॉन्गली से एज्यूम दे आर टेकिंग अबाउट स्टीलिंग से मनी से राजू हैचेस दी प्लान फॉर द ट्री ऑफ डेम्स टू स्टील से फ्रॉम से मुन्ना भाई से दी ट्री मैनेज टू सक्सीज ब्रिली बट आर कंफ्यूज वेन दे गो नॉट डू नॉट फाइंड मनी से इंस्टेड ऑफ राजू Reconcerned by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crore, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra said Manoj Joshi and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha's, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kubera's, the gangsters from the gangs. First Hera Ferries and his close at Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head dams under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju Shyam and Baburao's flee along with Anjali Anuradha and the Harsh Naises. Raju escapes with Pappu's Alphonse and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crore. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Baburao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where out an idea of doubling is wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha Vipassana Basu and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Baburao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Baburao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. The They convinced the small tribes who gone to the Pappus, so Rajpal Yadav, to contribute the remains balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the mini maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalow, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and Pappu shows him to the bungalow and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors Dinesh Hingos. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tree of his bosses, telling him that they are in the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembered that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali. Rimi sends the tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bai's Johnny Leibers plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bai's, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bai's. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Set Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them and they run out to the Anuradha's and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Hera Fairies, and his close ally Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali Chanduradha and the Harsh Nisaiser. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. Though he does not know about it, Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phones. The film ended in a cliffhanger where the small times gone to the Pappu's Rajpal Yadav contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money, but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingos. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lisping Singh's but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali Rimi Sench. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai Johnny Leavers plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachara Set Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them and they run out to the Anuradha's and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Heraferis and his close at Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus in the end of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get a hold of the diamond tree. This arts scavenge all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and her niece's. Raju escapes with Papu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bhai's Johnny Levers, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai's, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai's. The three manage to succeed brilliantly but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju, reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachra Seth Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari's, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha's, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kubera's, the gangsters from the gang's first heraferis, and his close at Chota Chetan's Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her niceties hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her niceties and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get a hold of the diamond tree. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and her niceties. Raju escapes with Papu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where out an idea of doubling is wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha's Bipasa Basu's, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. The convinced the small times gone to the Papu's Yarajpal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and Papu shows him to the bungalows. And the next days, पिक अप हिज पोशंस ऑफ द मनी बट ही शॉक्ड टू लर्न दैट राजू हैज लेफ्ट एंड द बंगलोस इन नाउ इन पोजीशंस ऑफ परसीगंज कलेक्टर्स दिनेश हिंगोस। पप्पू इज नाउ द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज ही हैड बोरोड मनी फ्रॉम द लिस्पिंग्स बट ड्रेड गैंगस्टर्स तिवारी से शरद सक्सेना हु विल किल हिम इफ डी डज नॉट पे यू अप एंड ही कम्स अक्रॉस राजू। सो वन डे द अपॉइंटिंग ऑफ हियरिंग दिस कैम्प प्रिटेंड टू बी सिंपेटिक एंड ट्रिक्ड हिम टू ब्रिंग द ट्री ऑफ हिज बॉसेस टेलिंग हिम दैट दे आर इन द वन हु टुक द मनी तिवारी ट्रीटेड देम टू टेल्स देम दे हैव ए कम अप विथ द मनी और एल्स दे विल डाई एज दे आर बींगिंग टेकन फ्रॉम द होम्स सम तिवारी गॉन टू द ट्री मैनेज टू एस्केप। राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव आर अबाउट टू लीव द सिटीज व्हेन राजू रिमेम्बर दैट ही ओन्स द मनी टू वे वुमेन्स नेम्स अंजलि रिमी सेंस द ट्री हैड ओवर टू हियर्स हाउस एंड सरप्राइज टू फाइंड दैट सी इज पप्पू सिस्टर। तिवारी गॉन टू द सोर्स ऑफ एंड किडनैप अंजलि बिकॉज पप्पू हैज नॉट रिटर्न द मनी फीलिंग गिल्टी दैट ही इज The one who got Anjali is in troubles. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without Demcha and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bai, Johnny Levers, plotting the steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Seth Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan, Rajak Khan, to get revenge on the trio, and the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end, of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari, Nanji Bhai, as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam, and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha, and her niceties. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Baburao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phones. The film ended in a cliffhanger where the small times gone, the Pappu's Yaraspal Yadavs contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised डबल द ट्रियो इन्वेस्टेड इन मनी एंड 3 वीक्स लेटर रियलाइज दैट इट वाज ऑल ए स्कैम्स एंड दैट दे आर नाउ पेनलाइज्ड टू मेक मैटर्स वर्स दे डू नॉट इवन हैव पोसेसेंस ऑफ देयर बंगलोस व्हिच राजू हैड सोल्ड ऑफ द अरेंज्ड एंड लास्ट बिट ऑफ मनी नीडेड एंड हैव टू लीव द चॉल्स टेनमेंट एंड पप्पू शोस हिम टू द बंगलोस एंड नेक्स्ट डेज टू पिक अप हिज पोर्शन ऑफ द मनी बट ही शॉक टू लर्न दैट राजू हैज लेफ्ट एंड बंगलोस इन नाउ इन पोजिशन ऑफ परसीस गंस कलेक्टर्स दिनेश हिंगोस पप्पू इज नाउ द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज ही हैड बोरोड मनी फ्रॉम द लिस्पिंग्स बट ड्रेड गैंगस्टर्स तिवारी शरद सक्सेना हु विल किल हिम इफ ही डज नॉट पे यू अप एंड ही कम्स अक्रॉस राजू सो वन डे द अपॉइंटिंग ऑफ हियरिंग दिस स्कैम्स प्रिटेंड टू बी सिंपेटिक एंड ट्रिक्ड हिम टू ब्रिंग द ट्री ऑफ हिज बॉसेस टेलिंग हिम दैट दे आर इन द वन हु टुक द मनी तिवारी ट्रीटेंड देम टू टेल्स देम दे हैव कम अप विथ द मनी और एल्स दे विल डाई एज दे आर बींगिंग टेकन फ्रॉम द होम्स सम तिवारी गॉन टू द ट्री मैनेज टू स्केप राजू श्याम एंड बाबू राव आर अबाउट टू लीव द सिटीज वेन राजू रिमेंबर दैट ही ओन्स द मनी टू वे वुमेन्स नेम्स अंजलि रिमी सेंस द ट्री हैड ओवर टू हियर्स हाउस एंड सरप्राइज टू फाइंड दैट सी इज पप्पू सिस्टर तिवारी गॉन टू द सोर्स अप एंड किडनैप अंजलि बिकॉज पप्पू हैज नॉट रिटर्न द मनी फीलिंग गिल्टी दैट ही इज The one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali. And Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju over here says the neighbors Munna Bhai says Johnny Lever's point floating the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconcited by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Set, Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first head appearance, and his close ally Chota Chetan, Razak Khan, to get revenge on the trio, and the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are swept all over the ground in the public by the gorillas and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari, Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and the Haas Nises. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and 3 antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. To He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the Ganchadev, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bai, Johnny Lever, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bai, and the wrongly assumed they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra, said Manoj Joshi, and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan, Razak Khan, to get revenge on the trio. And the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end, of all the guys end up in the circus show where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari, Nanji Bhai, as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and the Haas Naises. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where out and ideas of doubling is wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha, Vipasa Basu, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he orders 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. The convinced the small times gone to the Pappu, Yaraspal Yadav, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money, but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in position of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The driver is treating them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken from the homes, some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali. Rimi sends the tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachara Set, Manoj Joshi, and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Hera Ferries, and his close ally Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari, Nanji Bhai, as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and the harsh niceties. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where a small time gone to the Pappu, Yarajpal Yadav, to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penalized to make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement, and Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in ऑफ परसीगंज कलेक्टर दिनेश हिंगोस। पप्पू इज नाउ द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज ही हैड बोरोड मनी फ्रॉम द लिस्पिंग्स बट ड्रेड गैंगस्टर तिवारी से शरद सक्सेना हु विल किल हिम इफ ही डज नॉट पे यू अप एंड ही कम्स अक्रॉस राजू। सो वन डे द अपॉइंटिंग ऑफ हियरिंग दिस स्कैम प्रिटेंड टू बी सिंपेटिक एंड ट्रिक्ड हिम टू ब्रिंग द ट्री ऑफ हिज बॉसेस टेलिंग हिम दैट दे आर इन द वन हु टुक द मनी तिवारी ट्रीटेड देम टू टेल्स देम दे हैव ए कम अप विथ द मनी और एल्स दे विल डाई एज दे आर बींगिंग टेकन फ्रॉम द होम्स। सम तिवारी गॉन टू द ट्री मैनेज टू एस्केप। राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव आर अबाउट टू लीव द सिटीज व्हेन राजू रिमेम्बर दैट ही ओन्स द मनीष टू वे वुमेन्स नेम अंजलि रिमी सेंस द ट्री हैड ओवर टू हियर्स हाउस एंड सरप्राइज टू फाइंड दैट सी इज पप्पू सिस्टर। तिवारी गॉन टू द सोर्स अप एंड किडनैप अंजलि बिकॉज पप्पू हैज नॉट रिटर्न द मनी फीलिंग गिल्टी दैट ही इज The one who got Anjali's in troubles. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam, and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bai's Johnny Lever's point plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bai's and the wrongly assumed they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bai. The three manage to succeed brilliantly but are confused when they go no, do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores 3 million 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra said Manoj Joshi's and pay off Tiwari. They can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them. And they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first heraferies, and his close ally Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio. And the only reason she want along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. This arts scavenge all over the ground in public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan Raju Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali Anuradha and the harsh nicest. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bai's Johnny Lever's point plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bai's and the wrongly assumed they are taking about stealing the money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra said Manoj Joshi and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich, but their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them and they run out to the Anuradha and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Hera Ferries, and his close ally Chota Chetan Raja Khan to get revenge on the trio, and the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nice hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nice and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and her niece. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where out an idea of doubling his wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha Vipasa Basu, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. The convinced the small times gone to the Pappu's Yaraspal Yadavs to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money, but he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in position of Percy's guns collectors Dinesh Hingos. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up, and he comes across Raju. So one day the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali Rimi Sench. The tree had over to his house and surprised to find that she is पप्पू सिस्टर से तिवारी गॉन से सोर्स अप एंड किडनैप अंजलि बिकॉज पप्पू हैज नॉट रिटर्न द मनी से फीलिंग गिल्टी आई दैट ही इज द वन हु गॉट अंजलिज इन ट्रबल्स। राजू डिसाइडेड दैट ही विल गो टू तिवारी एंड ट्राई टू गेट हर फ्रीड। श्याम बाबूराव रिफ्यूजेस टू लीव विदाउट डेम्पसे एंड डिसाइडेड टू स्टे एज वेल। दी थ्री गो बैक टू तिवारी एंड आस्क देम टू रिलीज अंजलि एंड तिवारी टेल्स देम टू ब्रिंग द मनी से रिलीजिंग अंजलि से। राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव नाउ हैव 3 days टू कम अप विथ 40 lakhs टू पे बैक द गॉन्स और एल्स दे विल देमसेल्फ बी किल। राजू ओवर हियर से दी नेबर्स मुन्ना भाई से जॉनी जॉनी लिवर्स द पॉइंट प्लॉटिंग दी स्टील्स ड्रग्स फ्रॉम से एनदर्स गैंगस्टर से नंजी भाई से एंड दी रॉन्गली से एज्यूम दे आर टेकिंग अबाउट स्टीलिंग से मनी से। राजू हैचेस दी प्लान्स फॉर द 3 ऑफ देम्स टू स्टील से फ्रॉम से मुन्ना भाई से। द 3 मैनेज टू सक्सेस ब्रिली बट आर कंफ्यूज्ड व्हेन दे गो नॉट डू नॉट फाइंड मनी से। इंस्टेड ऑफ राजू रिकॉन्साइज्ड बाय द स्टफ लाइक ड्रग्स एंड टेल्स देम्स दैट दे आर वर्थ ऑफ रुपीज 3 crores 3 million 30 million दे टेक्स दैट इफ दे कैन सेल्स देम्स इन कचरा सेटेड मनोज जोशी से एंड पे ऑफ तिवारी से दे कैन ऑल्सो से बिकेम रिच बट देर नेबर्स वंस अगेन स्टील्स द ड्रग्स फ्रॉम देम्स एंड दे रन आउट टू द अनुराधा एंड सी टेल्स देम्स दैट द इंटायर स्कैम वॉज हैचेज बाई कुबेरास द गैंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम द गैंग्स फर्स्ट हेरा फेरीज एंड ही इज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन रजाक खान टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड द ओनली रीजन सी वॉन्ट अलॉन्ग विथ इट एंड वॉज बिकेम बिकॉज दे वेर होल्डिंग हर नाइसेज होस्टेज अनुराधा सिस्टर्स एंड कबीरास गैंग मेंबर्स एंड पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म द किडनैपिंग प्लॉट द मनी वॉज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द डायमंड टू पे दी रैंसम्स एंड बट सी फेल्ट विथ डेम्स वंस डिसॉल्व हर्स नाइसेज एंड स्केप दी हेड डेम्स अंडर दी डेकोरेशंस ऑफ दी सर्कस प्लॉट इन द एंड ऑफ ऑल द गाइस एंड अप इन द सर्कस शो वेयर दे अटेम्प्ट टू गेट होल्ड ऑफ द डायमंड दिस आर्स स्वेंच ऑल ओवर दी ग्राउंड इन पब्लिक बाई द गोरिल्लास एंड सुन सी दे कॉप्स रीच द स्पॉट एंड दे अरेस्टेड तिवारी नानजी भाई एज वेल एज छोटा चेतन राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव फ्ली अलॉन्ग विथ अंजलि अनुराधा एंड हर्ष नाइसेज राजू स्केप विथ पप्पूज कॉल फोन एंड थ्री एंटीक्यू गन्स विथ हिम्स विच आर द वर्थ ऑफ 5 to 6 crores टू ही डज नॉट नो अबाउट इट। पप्पू इन्फॉर्म्स श्याम एंड बाबूराव अबाउट दी गन्स आफ्टर विच दे ट्राई टू कॉल राजू ऑन हिज कॉल फोन द फिल्म एंडेड इन ए क्लिफ हैंगर वेयर स्मॉल टाइम्स गॉन्स पप्पू राजपाल यादव कंट्रीब्यूट द रिमेन्स बैलेंस ऑफ 20 lakhs सो दैट ही कैन कम अप विथ द मिनी मैक्सिमम डिपॉजिट ऑफ 1 crore विच अनुराधा हैड प्रॉमिस्ड टू डबल द ट्रियो इन्वेस्ट द मनी एंड 3 weeks लेटर रियलाइज दैट इट वॉज ऑल ए स्कैम्स एंड दैट दे आर नाउ पेनलेस्ड द मेक मैटर्स वर्स दे डू नॉट इवन हैव पोजेशंस ऑफ देयर बंगलोज विच राजू हैड सोल्ड ऑफ द अरेंज्ड एंड द लास्ट बिट ऑफ मनी नीडेड एंड हैव टू लीव द चॉल्स टीनमेंट एंड पप्पू शोस हिम टू द बंगलोज एंड नेक्स्ट डेज टू पिक अप हिज पोजेशंस ऑफ द मनी बट ही शॉक्ड टू लर्न दैट राजू हैज लेफ्ट एंड बंगलोज इन नाउ इन पोजिशन ऑफ परसीस गन्स कलेक्टर्स दिनेश हिंगोस। पप्पू इज नाउ द ट्रबल्स बिकॉज ही हैड बोरोड मनी फ्रॉम द लिस्पिंग्स बट ड्रेड गैंगस्टर्स तिवारी शरद सक्सेना हु विल किल हिम इफ डी डज नॉट पे यू अप एंड ही कम्स अक्रॉस राजू सो वन डे द अपॉइनिंग ऑफ हियरिंग दी स्कैम प्रिटेंट to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the 3 of his bosses telling him that they are the one who took the money. Tiwari threatened them to tell they have come up with the monies, or else they will die today, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. So Raju, Shyam and Baburao are about to leave the cities when Raju remember that he owns the monies to a woman named Anjali. Rimi sends the tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. Tiwari gone to shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without Demcha and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers, the point plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachra said Manoj Joshi and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan Rajak Khan to get revenge on the trio, and did the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus shows where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenge all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari, Nanji Bhai, as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and her niceties. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and 3 antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Baburao about the gun, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers, the point plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju reconciled by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They take that if they can sell them in Kachra said Manoj Joshi, एंड पे ऑफ तिवारी से दे कैंस ऑल्सो से बिकेम रिच बट देयर नेबर्स वंस अगेन स्टील्स द ड्रग्स फ्रॉम देम एंड दे रन आउट टू द अनुराधास एंड शी टेल्स देम दैट द इंटायर स्कैम वाज हैचेज बाय कुबेरास द गैंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम द गैंग्स फर्स्ट हेरा फेरीज एंड ही इज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन रजाक खान टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड द ओनली रीजन She went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicely hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms and but she felt with them once dissolved her nicely and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Baburao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and the harsh nicest. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are worth 5 to 6 crores. Though he does not know about it, Pappu informs Shyam's and Baburao's about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phones. The film ended in a cliffhanger where out an idea of doubling his wealth in 21 days from the con woman Anuradha's Bipasha Basu's and who is claiming to be the bank manager and she convinced Shyam's and Baburao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam's and Baburao's and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. The convinced the small time to go on to the Pappu's Yarajpal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the mini maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in position of Percy's guns collectors Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena's who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day the opponent of hearing these scams pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die. As they are being taken from the homes, some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Baburao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembered that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's Rimi Sen. The tree had over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. The Tiwari gone to the source up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali's in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors. Munna buys Johnny Lever's point, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster. Nanji buys and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna buys. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju recognized by the stuff like drugs and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra, said Manoj Joshi, and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steals the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha's, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first heraferis, and his close ally Chota Chetan, Raja Khan, to get revenge on the trio. And the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end, of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. This arts scavenge all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's, Nanji Bhai's, as well as Chota Chetan's, Raju, Shyam's, and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's, Anuradha, and the Haas Naises. Raju escapes with Papu's call phones and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Papu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where a small time gone to the Papu's Yaraspal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. They make matters worse. They do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement and Papu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possession of the money. But he is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in position of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingo's. Papu is now the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarat Saxena, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the opponent of hearing these scams pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the three of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. The Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari guns, the three manage to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's Rimi Sen. The three head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Papu's sister. The Tiwari guns shows up and kidnap Anjali because Papu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju, reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra, said Manoj Joshi, and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Hera Ferries, and his close ally Chota Chetan Raja Khan, to get revenge on the trio. And the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang members and part of the first film's the kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, but she felt with them. So once dissolved her nicest and escaped the head them under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all, the guys end up in the circus show, so where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in the public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai as well as Chota Chetan, Raju, Shyam and Baburao flee along with Anjali, Anuradha and the harsh niceness. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phone and three antique guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Baburao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger where Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors Munna Bhai, Johnny Leavers, plotting the steals drugs from another gangster Nanji Bhai, and the wrongly assumes they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju, reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they are worth of rupees 3 crores, 3 million, 30 million. They takes that if they can sell them in Kachra, said Manoj Joshi, and pay off Tiwari, they can also become rich. But their neighbors once again steal the drugs from them, and they run out to the Anuradha, and she tells them that the entire scam was hatched by Kuberas, the gangsters from the gang's first Hera Ferries, and his close ally Chota Chetan Raja Khan, to get revenge on the trio. And the only reason she went along with it and was became because they were holding her nicest hostage. Anuradha's sisters and Kabira's gang's members and part of the first film's kidnapping plot. The money was converted into the diamonds to pay the ransoms, and but she felt with them once dissolved her niceness and escaped the head under the decorations of the circus plot. In the end of all the guys end up in the circus show, where they attempt to get hold of the diamond. These are scavenged all over the ground in public by the gorillas, and soon the cops reach the spot and they arrested Tiwari's Nanji Bhai's as well as Chota Chetan's Raju, Shyam's and Babu Rao's flee along with Anjali's Anuradha and the Harsh Nice's. Raju escapes with Pappu's call phones and three anti-cube guns with him, which are the worth of 5 to 6 crores. He does not know about it. Pappu informs Shyam and Babu Rao about the guns, after which they try to call Raju on his call phone. The film ended in a cliffhanger, where out an idea of doubling his wealth in 21 days from the con woman's Anuradha's Bipasha Basu's, and who is claiming to be the bank manager, and she convinced Shyam and Babu Rao to go along with it. Raju first arranged for 30 lakhs from Shyam and Babu Rao, and then he ordered 50 lakhs by selling their bungalows. He convinced the small times gone to the Pappu's Yaraj Pal Yadav to contribute the remaining balance of 20 lakhs so that he can come up with the maximum deposit of 1 crore, which Anuradha had promised to double. The trio invested the money, and 3 weeks later realized that it was all a scam and that they are now penniless. To make matters worse, they do not even have possession of their bungalows, which Raju had sold off the arranged and the last bit of money needed, and have to leave the Chawal's tenement. And Pappu shows him to the bungalows and the next days to pick up his possessions of the money, but is shocked to learn that Raju has left and the bungalows in now in possession of Percy's guns collectors, Dinesh Hingo's. Pappu is now in the troubles because he had borrowed money from the Lispingsings, but dreaded gangsters Tiwari's Sarath Saxena's, who will kill him if he does not pay you up. And he comes across Raju. So one day, the appointing of hearing these camps pretend to be sympathetic and tricked him to bring the tray of his bosses, telling him that they are the one who took the money. Tiwari threatened them to tell them they have come up with the money or else they will die, as they are being taken from the homes. Some Tiwari gone to the tree managed to escape. Raju, Shyam and Babu Rao are about to leave the cities when Raju remembers that he owns the money to a woman named Anjali's remittance. The tree head over to his house and surprised to find that she is Pappu's sister. Tiwari gone to the shows up and kidnap Anjali because Pappu has not returned the money, feeling guilty that he is the one who got Anjali in trouble. Raju decided that he will go to Tiwari and try to get her freed. Shyam Baburao refuses to leave without them and decided to stay as well. The three go back to Tiwari and ask them to release Anjali, and Tiwari tells them to bring the money, releasing Anjali. Raju, Shyam and Baburao now have 3 days to come up with 40 lakhs to pay back the guns, or else they will themselves be killed. Raju overhears the neighbors, Munna Bhai's Johnny Levers, plotting the steal drugs from another gangster, Nanji Bhai's, and the wrongly assumed they are taking about stealing money. Raju hatches the plans for the three of them to steal from Munna Bhai. The three manage to succeed barely, but are confused when they do not find money. Instead of Raju, reconciled by the stuff like drugs, and tells them that they आर वर्थ ऑफ रुपीज 3 करोड़ 3 मिलियन 30 मिलियन दे टेक्स दैट इफ दे कैन सेल्स देम्स इन कचरा सेटेड मनोज जोशीज एंड रिपे ऑफ तिवारी से दे कैन ऑल्सो बिकेम रिच बट देयर नेबर्स वंस अगेन स्टील्स द ड्रग्स फ्रॉम देम्स एंड दे रन आउट टू द अनुराधा एंड सी टेल्स देम्स दैट द इंटायर स्कैम वाज हैचेज बाय कुबेरास द गैंगस्टर्स फ्रॉम द गैंग्स फर्स्ट हेरा फेरीज एंड ही इज क्लोज आइट छोटा चेतन रजाक खान टू गेट रिवेंज ऑन द ट्रियो एंड द ओनली रीजन सी वॉन्ट अलॉन्ग विथ इट एंड वॉज बिकेम बिकॉज दे वेर होल्डिंग हर नाइसेज होस्टेज अनुराधा सिस्टर्स एंड कबीरास गैंग मेंबर्स एंड पार्ट ऑफ द फर्स्ट फिल्म द किडनेपिंग प्लॉट द मनी वॉज कन्वर्टेड इन टू द डायमंड टू पे द रैंसम्स एंड बट सी फेल्ट विथ डेम्स वंस डिसॉल्व हर्स नाइसेज एंड स्केप्ड द हेड डेम्स अंडर द डेकोरेशंस ऑफ द सर्कस प्लॉट इन द एंड ऑफ ऑल द गाइस एंड अप इन द सर्कस शो वेयर दे अटेम्प्ट टू गेट होल्ड ऑफ द डायमंड दिस आर्स स्वेवेंच ऑल ओवर द ग्राउंड इन पब्लिक बाय द गोरिल्लास एंड सून दे कॉप्स रीच द स्पॉट एंड दे अरेस्टेड तिवारी नानजी भाई एज वेल एज छोटा चेतन राजू श्याम एंड बाबूराव फ्ली अलोंग विद अंजलि अनुराधा एंड दी हर्ष नाइसेज राजू एस्केप्स विद पप्पूज कॉलफोन्स एंड थ्री एंटीक्यू गन्स विद हिम्स विच आर द वर्थ ऑफ 5 to 6 करोड़ थ्रू ही डज नॉट नो अबाउट इट पप्पू इन्फॉर्म्स श्याम एंड बाबूराव अबाउट दी गन्स आफ्टर विच दे ट्राई टू कॉल राजू ऑन हिज कॉलफोन्स द फिल्म एंडेड इन ए क्लिफ एंगर्स वेयर स्मॉल टाइम्स गॉन टू द पप्पूज राजपाल यादव टू कंट्रीब्यूट द रिमेन्स बैलेंस ऑफ 20 लाख सो दैट ही कैन कम अप विथ द मिनी मैक्सिमम डिपॉजिट ऑफ 1 करोड़ विच अनुराधा हैड प्रॉमिस्ड टू डबल द ट्रियो इन्वेस्ट द मनी एंड 3 वीक्स लेटर रियलाइज दैट इट वॉज ऑल स्कैम्स एंड दैट दे आर नाउ